It's amazing to have you here for tonight. Can you start by telling us a little bit about your character, the Peckham Princess in St George's?
So the Peckham Princess, she's from South London, and she is the girlfriend of Mickey and described as the Queen of the Wet, so white estate trash. She's kind of like a really sort of kind of bubbly character, very sort of South London girl. Which is, does that explain her slightly?
That explains her quite well, quite articulately. What excited you, what interested you about playing a character like that?
It's so close to home. So when I read the scripts and stuff, I was like, wow, I know who this girl is. So for me, it was just so fun to be able to play something that's so close to me, but yet so far. I think that was it. It's just so different. Like, she's just so different from me, and that's great.
I mean, obviously you're working with Frank, making his directorial debut. What was that like?
It was awesome. He was amazing. I'm surprised he didn't completely go insane, that he's acting something, writing and directing, but he was great.
Fans are very excited about this film. What do you think they can expect from it overall?
I think it's a really fun movie, and expect a good time. If they like movies like Lockstock and The Football Factory, then they're really going to love this. So fun. Expect fun.
I think your fans are clearly going to be excited to have more opportunity to see you on screen as you kind of move into acting. Is that something you'd always want to do? Was that a passion that you always had?
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, since a young age, it's something I always wanted to pursue, but it took a while to sort of get there, and then I did, and I went to school and trained, and now getting parts, which is amazing. Since we child.
You worked a little bit on The Superb Like Crazy, now you're in this. What are your long-term ambitions? I mean, where are we going to see you next, and what kind of things are you looking to do?
I mean, I love independent movies, so any more films is great. More dramatic parts, some comedy, but at the moment it's just kind of like feeling it out, see what happens, hopefully. Maybe some TV too. TV's awesome.
Clearly a lot of people know you from your wonderful modelling work. I mean, do you find that helps or hinders you as you try and make a mark as a serious actress?
You know what, I think it's a bit of both. I think it doesn't help in the fact, being a model, you're not taking us seriously. So I have to prove myself, and I've had to do that for the last 3 years, keep trying to, you know, work at it and be like, I'm serious at what I do. Then also helps kind of getting into the door for certain roles, so I can go in for certain things. They're like, oh, she was a model, and you know, she looks a certain way, so we can get her in for this. So that's good. Hopefully I'll use that, get in. A bit of both.
For a lot of young girls out there, they would very much like to follow in your modelling footsteps. What kind of advice would you give them about the pros and the cons of getting involved in the industry?
Oh, I think as long as you know enough about it and you're not ignorant when it comes to modelling, and I think the thing with modelling is you look at it, just the success people have, and you don't see all the hard work that goes into it. But then the pros, I mean, it's such a great career to have. You get to travel the world and meet so many different people, and you know, get paid large amounts of money to do so. Sometimes, but sometimes you're not. You're grinding away, and you're going to auditions, and it's like, this sucks. But so to know like fully what you're getting into, what you're comfortable with, and what you're not comfortable with, and stick at that.
Speaking about being comfortable, obviously you are a bit of a sex symbol. How do you feel about that? I mean, you know, how...
It's the weirdest thing. I think anybody who knows me knows that I'm like just so unsexy. And I'm... so it's so...
Really?
I know. I'm like just... It's weird, I think, because I'm just... I don't ever feel sexy. I'm just kind of like... it's quirky, kind of... That's me doing my impression of myself. So it's weird, but awesome. I mean, great. Love it.
We're going to let you go and enjoy tonight, but that final question, do you have a message to fans about St. George's Day? Why should they be rushing out to watch?
Go to watch it. It's a really fun movie, and you can have a great time. And I'm in it, so watch it.